Ladies and gentlemen, he needs no introduction, but to Speedo Wilson on the guitar.